Hello everyone and welcome to episode 14 of Making Love High School. Turn up the volume, part 2. The project is underway. It's up to you and your friends to finalize the concept and organize an unforgettable event. Real surprise to come in the second part. I thought Alexi what Kesha had told me a few minutes before. And so the concert can happen? Yes, it can, but we absolutely need to find other musicians. Shoot, I still don't know everyone in the school, so I don't really know. I'll take care of it. We will find someone. Yeah, you are right. We need to stay positive. So do you think we can advertise for the concert? Of course, if you want people to come, we have to talk about it outside the school. We can make posters to hang on electrical post banners and hire sandwich men. I'm right for the posters and stuff, but I'm not so sure about the sandwich men. Too bad. That would have been fun. I will take care of the posters then. We can create something really nice with Violet. Something catchy. Okay, good luck. Good luck to you too. Don't worry, I'll figure it out. I don't doubt about it. We will come see you when we figure out what to do with Violet. See you later. See you later. Good. I will go see Lisanna to figure out how many musicians we will need. He's already sung on stage once before. Hey Lisanna, can you tell me when you sung on stage how many musicals were with you? Were you with? 3, I think. Yeah, 3. 2 guitarists and 1 drummer. Why do you ask? To know what kind of musicians we will need to require for the recruit for the concert. There's just casual at the moment. Oh, I see. I would have liked to help you, but I don't think my contacts will accept to play at the high school. It's okay, we will figure it out. You seem pretty sure of yourself there. But I'm not. I'm worried I won't find anyone. Just remember that you aren't alone. Everyone's been pitchy in since you started talking about this project. Haven't you noticed? Yeah, that's true. I still ask the musicians. I know if they will be interested in coming. You never know. Thanks. Alright, I'll ask everyone if anyone will be willing to play for the concert. Except Amber and her friends and Capucine. It's useless to ask them anything. I don't want to ask Nathaniel either. I know him well enough to know that he isn't the type to play an instrument. So it's still just the two of us on stage for the concert? No, I'm going to find someone to play with you. Oh well, we will be 3. That's process. No, we will be 4. A second guitarist and a drummer. And you will think that will be enough? Lisanna says it should be. You have really never played on stage then? Why do you want to know? Well, you didn't really know that 3 musicians and a singer would be enough. I was just kidding with you. I know that very well. You could even have a second singer to do the backups when we need it. I'll need to find someone to sing with Lisanna then? No, but you just said... I just said no. Okay. Do you know how to play an instrument, Armin? Yeah, I'm a pro at the drums. Really, that's great. We are actually looking for someone who knows how to play. Yeah, I swear I can beat all the records. If you need someone, there is no problem. I would love to help. Are you sure you can play with Casio and Lisander? Wait until you see me live. You won't have any more doubts. Okay, I can't wait then. Do I need to bring materials or is there something there I can use? No, I think you will have to bring yours. Do you need help carrying it? I mean, drum set is pretty heavy. Well, no, don't worry. I can take care of it. I will bring everything as soon as possible, promise. Okay, as you like, this is even better, thanks. Cool, we got a drummer. Do you think we should keep a list of people who will go to the concert? That may be a good idea, yeah. You think it could be useful for the future? We will know who the concert if we ever do another event like this. Yeah, definitely. Do you know how to play an instrument? Oh, no. I mean, sometimes I play around making different sounds by tapping on dishes and stuff with my fork. But that's it. I don't think that will really work. Oh well. I'm sorry that I can't help more. You are already making the post with Alexei. That's a lot. I will do my best in any case. I want to see the basement. It's huge. Even the ceiling is high. Yeah, that's why we choose it. We never do anything like everyone else in this school. Normally, concerts are outside. Yeah, we are pretty unique here. Why change now? I agree. I will go a lot of times into the locker room because the fairy should be there at some point in the episode, but I don't know when. So if you are asking yourself why she go into the locker room all the time, then this is the reason I'm trying to get the fairy. Do you play an instrument? Me? Yeah, right. I know how to see through, how to see through. I don't think that will be too useful. Of course it is. We can make costumes or something else. I'm sure that Dick will be all right with that. Costumes? The boys will never accept to wear costumes. They don't have the choice. Wait until I ask them before talking to Dick though, please. You are no fun, but okay, if you want. I will wait for the green light. Thanks, Rosalia. It's useless to ask him anything else for now. Do you know how to play an instrument? I played the flute in middle school, just like you. Don't you remember? We were next to one another. Oh yeah, that's right. You don't know how to play the guitar then? No, my dad thinks it is for delinquents. And when you see someone like Gretchen who plays, well, he's not really wrong there. Too bad. Thanks anyway. You don't play an instrument by chance? I played the triangle in middle school. Is it to play for the concert? Yeah, but I don't think that the triangle is the best instrument to accompany Cassio and Lisander. It's too bad. I mean, even so, I would be way too nervous to play in front of everyone. You probably don't know how to play anything else. No, sorry. It's okay. I figured. Still have to ask Iris and Peggy. I still haven't been able to reach my friends by phone yet. Sorry. Ah, you didn't forget. It's important I don't forget things like this. You forget about the exams. We were too to forget those. That's true. I didn't say anything then. What's making you smile like that? Hearing you laugh. Thanks. I'm going to go before I turn as red as a tomato. Hey Peggy, do you know how to play an instrument? No, and even if I did, I wouldn't play for the concert. Who will take pictures of the event? For the school paper, if I'm not in the crowd. I thought Rosa was going to do that. Thanks anyway. Wait, I saw Violet going back and forth with paper in her hands. I'm guessing she's preparing the posters. If you want, I can ask my friends outside the school to pass the word around the concert. I can get Niels traveling fast, you know? Oh, why not? I will let you know. Okay. So did you convince them to get dressed up? No, I haven't even talked to anyone yet. Shoot, I can't wait to start working on that. I have so many ideas to make them look really cool. We'll see if they will want to. They will want to, I'm sure of it. Armin went towards the exit, probably to get his drum set. He's on the phone, I won't bother him. But of course, Iris bothers plays the guitar, maybe she does too. What's up, Melody? Why are you looking at me like that? Please tell me that you know how to play the guitar. Yeah, a little, why? Don't you want to play with the group? We need an extra musician. Oh, I don't know. I'm scared I will be too nervous. Don't worry, you will be fine. And you won't be alone. Well, I'd like to try them, but will we have to convince my brother to lend me his guitar? Do you think he won't want to? Sure, but I will have to do all in his guitars this week if I want him to say yes. Oh, sorry. It's okay, I didn't know how to help out everyone. I felt kind of useless, so this means I cannot help. It's for the better. No, no, don't feel guilty. Emma's friends haven't even lifted a finger. Poor Emma, she could really have fun for once. It's too much to ask, I think. Right, I have a drummer and a guitarist. I should tell the boys. From what I've heard, you've asked everyone they play an instrument, except me. You already told me you don't know how to play when we went to ask Kesha to participate in the concert. Do you remember? You remembered? A little thing like that? At the same time, it wasn't too long ago. Oh, come on. Fairy. Yes, Fairy. Hello, dear. So, all ready for the big day? The big day? What big day? The one where, guided by the melody, your soulmate will reveal his love? I don't think so. To prepare you for this big event, take these headphones. Oh, thanks, Auntie. She gave me pink headphones. See you soon. My apartment. Where was it? Headphones. They will probably be somewhere over here, I think. This they are. They maybe don't really fit with the outfit, but it's what I got from Auntie, so I'm going to wear it. Yeah, guess what? I found a drummer and a guitarist. Good. I just talked to my friend and he said he didn't want to play for the school. Well, it's a good thing I found the musicians then. Who did you find? Armin and Iris. That will do. You didn't take anyone too annoying. I never thought I would say this, but well done. Thanks. And for the instrument, Iris is going to borrow her brother's guitar and Armin is going to bring his drums. Does he need help? Any help? No, he said he could take care of it alone. That idiot is going to have make several trips. Well, at least we can start practicing then. I will go see how Violet and Armin are doing with the posters. Let me know. I go see how Violet and Alexi are doing with the posters. Let me know when everyone is here. I can't wait to see it all. So how are the posters coming along? We are almost finished. We just need the names for the musicians and we can start printing. Great. Do you want me to give them to you? Yeah. Okay, there's going to be Lisander. Already then, Kasia too. Okay, so there's Iris. Wait, okay. Inscribed on the three posters and Armin. Okay, what is Armin going to play? Okay, wait. Armin is going to play? But what is he going to play? The drums. Are you kidding me? The only drums he knows how to play are on the... What an idiot. He left the classroom early. I didn't understand any of that. Sit down by the arm and his name on the poster or not? Well, now I have a little doubt. Wait, I will go and find Alexei. Okay, close the discussion. Everyone is in the basement. I'm hesitating on whether to go see what's going on or not. Yeah, I'm going right away. Okay. Let me go to the basement. But what's the problem? It looks great. Armin, Cassio, Iris and Alexia are all here. The boys look a little disappointed. But Armin, you can't play with that. It's not even technically possible. And we will look like real idiots. What's going on? Armin bought this whole collection of Guitar Hero. That's what's going on. A video game where the controller is a guitar or a drum set. Or a microphone. And you can't play the real drums, Armin? There are only four places to tap in the game. A real drum set is a bit more complicated, I think. I don't want to get into something I'm not good at. So we don't have a drummer. But of course, I'm going to play with this. We can do really famous songs that everyone will know. No. Out of the question. Don't insist, Armin. It was a pretty stupid idea. Alright, chill out. I got the message. So we are fine without a drummer? No, we could have gone without a second guitarist, but the percussionist is really important. Oh no. Maybe you can ask the others. I already asked everyone. And my friends don't want to play with us. This really isn't good. Are you sure you asked everyone? Of course, that's what I said. I mean, except Amber and their friends. Did you ask Nathaniel? Excuse me? I said, did you ask Nathaniel? And why must you ask him? Why not? After all, he could know how to play or accept to try. I don't think that would be a good idea. I'm already taking care of the principal's dog for a whole month. That dog really traumatized everyone. Before you get angry, wait until you find out if it is possible. I will go talk to Nathaniel then. I think it's a good idea. I will go talk to him. I carefully avoided the assigning look that Cassio gave me before leaving the room. I don't know if you really want Nathaniel to accept to play. I will come with you. Okay. Poor Armin, he just wanted to help. I should have suspected something when he said he was going to bring his set without any help. Lisanne and Cassio seemed pretty angry, but I thought it was never funny. But I thought it was funny, not you? No, not really. We don't have a drummer now. But even if he did say anything, we wouldn't have a drummer. Yeah, but still. Oh, I forgot to ask my brother for the guitar. I will go quickly. See you later. Okay, see you later. Those guys aren't much fun. At the same time, when you propose to play a video game as an instrument, for the concert. I would have made a stand out from the other groups. Plus, have you ever played Guitar Hero? No, never. You're not good? No, really, it's a little too fast for me. I'll have to teach you then, to play correctly then. Oh yeah? Yeah, it could be fun. And that way Alexei can take the microphone. He's not a good singer, but it's pretty funny. I have to bring all this back home. See you later. See you later. Did you ask that idiot? Is it done? No, not yet. Are you really going to ask him? Yes, I do. Yeah, you could say that you asked him without really asking him. That's not my style, you know. You should change your style then, because if the jerk comes to play with us, it means we will have to practice together, and you will have to deal with me afterwards. I'm sure you will survive. Me? Yeah. Him? I doubt it. Here we go. Oh, here you are. I want to ask you something particular. Do you have a second? Particular? What does that mean? You know the concert, we need a drummer. And you want me to try and find someone who knows how to play? Well, actually, I was wondering if you knew. Not at all. My parents never wanted to sign me up for music lessons. They thought it would just take time away from studying. Oh no, so we will have to go without a drummer. No one else can do it? No, I've asked everyone, and he's only didn't manage to convince his friends to play for us. Well, in that case, I'd like to try. What? I could try to play for the concert. It will be a change, and I've always wanted to play music. I'll just have to make sure that my parents don't figure out. But you said you didn't know. I'm a quick learner, and there isn't another solution, is there? No, not really. Then it is decided. He seems to be happier about it. Kesha is going to hate me. The problem is that I don't have a drum set. We have to find one then. I think Kim had a friend that played before. She had asked everyone if someone would buy it when he quit. Really? I will go ask if he could lend it to us. Alright, I will go see the others to tell them I joined the group. Take some body armor. You never know. Nathaniel is part of the group? Yeah. Great, we can continue working on the posters then. If you stop working on them, each time something comes up, we will never make it. Did you find someone to play with Lisander and Kessel? Yeah, it's good. Nathaniel's going to do it. Oh, I thought he never left the student council room. I'm going to tell Violet to put Nathaniel's name on the posters. After that, we'll show them to everyone. Okay, when I find Kim, I will come find you. Alright, I have my guitar. Well, my brother's. You have to do his chorus then? No, it was really nice. I just have to be his alibi in the case he wants to go out and our parents can't know. Did you accept to do it? Of course, my brother rarely leaves the room. I want to go to the basement, but it seems a bit animated. I would prefer to stay here. I'm not surprised. If Nathaniel's down there with Cashel, it's better to stay here. You've dragged my brother into this mess. I don't believe that. It wasn't enough that Cashel is participating in your stupid project, but you had to have Nathaniel too. Are you going to ask all the boys in school? No, and it wasn't me who had the idea to ask him. It was Lisander's. You should go explain to him. It's easy to blame others. Aren't you the one who is blaming others right now? You are the one to talk. From what I hear, you have a friend with a drum set. Yeah, he wanted to try it, but it wasn't that great alone, so he stopped. Do you want to buy it? No, not really. I just want to ask if we could borrow it for the concert. I think so, yeah. He owes me one anyway. I will go ask him. I will let you know tomorrow. Okay, thanks, Kim. You are a lifesaver. It's nothing. Also, now we just need to go see Alexi and Violet's famous posters. So how did it go? Pretty well. He didn't talk to me. Oh, that's all because some people heard some noise in the basement. That's because he was yelling at Lisander. I didn't think Lisander was so calm. He didn't even raise his voice once, while his friend was almost insulting him. Lisander and his legendary patience. I'm not so sure about legendary, but masters, that's for sure. Alexi and Valeria did a really great job with their posters. They have great taste. You saw them? Yeah, they came to ask everyone which poster they preferred. They even asked Cassie before you left. Oh yeah, shoot, they still haven't asked me. You're always moving around in the school. Maybe they just couldn't find you. Look in the classroom. They are probably still there. Okay, thanks. And choose the purple and pink poster. It's the prettiest. We will see. Did you vote yet? I just moved to another room. No, not yet. So how the posters are coming along? We made three different posters and we asked everyone to choose their favorite. And while Sian is Violet and I aren't voting, they are five votes for each poster. So I will have to choose. Yeah, but I'm sure you will choose the best. The one that will stand out and catch the most people's attention. That's a lot of pressure. I'm just kidding. So which one do you want? If you choose the neutral poster, you will get an hidden item at the end of the episode. So I'm going to choose that one. The neutral poster. Okay, we will print out a bunch of copies of it. What date did you put on the concert? We put it, it will be in 3 weeks. That's far away. Guess you wanted enough time to be able to practice with everyone, to really be ready. Okay. I don't know if you saw Peggy, but she wanted to help spread the word about the concert. You should go talk to her. Good idea. As soon as we have printed everything. Okay. We are moving right along. So much happened today. I should probably go home now. The rest can wait until tomorrow. Phew, I was worried that I wouldn't find you before you left to go home. What's going on? I've been really thinking about how the group is going to be able to handle the crowd, so that everyone will see us. And that is only one solution. We need a stage. But we are going to get a stage. The principal said that she wasn't going to pay a penny for the concert. Exactly. We might not have to rent one. When the school says has its graduation ceremony, they use one. We can ask the teachers to lend it to us. Mr. Ferrace will definitely accept, I'm sure of it. And you want me to ask him? No, I just wanted to warn you, so that tomorrow when you see a stage in the basement, you won't be too shocked. Tomorrow? That fast? Yeah, I asked Melody to wait with me. That way, if Mr. Ferrace says it is okay, then we can put it up together. Melody and him? Oh, absolutely not. I can come help you. Three is always better than two. Really? Thanks. Wait for me in the hallway then. I will go see Mr. Perez and then I will come back. Okay, see you. I wasn't going to leave Melody alone with him, not knowing that she likes him. You're still here. Yeah, I want to help you and Nathaniel. Oh, thanks. She doesn't look too happy about that. Did he tell you anything? Because all that I know is that I'm supposed to wait for him here. He told me the same thing. He wanted to go see Mr. Ferrace alone. Yeah, after all, he doesn't need anyone. You would have bothered him. You don't need to be mean. I'm not sorry if I gave you that impression. Right, as if I believe you. Sorry to have you made you wait. We got Mr. Ferrace's permission. He's even going to come help us set the stage before going home. I'm going to help him carry the heavy pieces. You can wait for us in the basement. Yes, of course. Thanks, see you later. He didn't even look at her. That sounded mean. Oh, I haven't been here for a while. You guys cleaned the place up pretty well. Thanks. We really put our backs into it. I don't doubt it. It was worth it anyhow. Look at all this space. Thanks. I was in Nathaniel to empty the room. It was great. Wasn't I with Armin to empty the... Anyway. Oh, you could have asked me to. I would have liked to help. You had already gone home. Sorry. Excuse me, ladies. Can you leave us some space to come through? Mr. Ferrace and Nathaniel brought the pieces of the stage down, and we all set it up together. Could find that the instruments weren't too complicated, and that the instructions weren't too complicated, and that the school had a complete toolbox. Well done. Now we can practice in the perfect conditions. But we are just missing the instruments. We can leave them here tomorrow. I'm impressed to see all the students invested this much in the project. I hope I have helped you a little. Thanks a lot, Mr. Ferrace. See you tomorrow. Be careful on your way home. Thanks, girls. See you tomorrow. See you tomorrow, Nathaniel. See you tomorrow, Melody. See you tomorrow, Melody. I lost quite a bit of time, but at least I didn't allow Melody to be alone with Nathaniel, even if Mr. Van Rees was there. I went home after that. The next day, my alarm clock didn't go off, and I had to hurry so I wouldn't be late to school. I'm going to see the basement. The others must have seen the stage that we set up. Ah, Lisander is here. Now, this is a surprise. Pretty nice, eh? We worked hard yesterday. You did this? You have a Nathaniel, Melody, and Mr. Forace. Thanks, now we aren't going to practice in just a basement, but a real concert hall, even if we are missing a few things. What things? The instruments, for one? Oh yeah, Kim is supposed to bring the drum today, and Cassiel and Iris can leave their instruments here now. I'm going to get the group members for our first practice. Can you go see if Kim was able to bring the drums for Nathaniel? Yeah, I'll go ask her right away. Oh, the stage does look nice. Hey, Quentin, have you seen Kim? No, but I saw the stage in the basement. Pretty cool, huh? Yeah, it almost makes me regret not playing an instrument. Well, besides the flute. Admit that with a flute in the group, they would have looked ridiculous. Well, chill out. You don't need to exaggerate. Nice stage in the basement. If only the guys had let me join the group. It's a huge, right? This event is going to be great. Yeah, it's already sounded like a great event, but now it looks like it's going to be unforgettable. The posters have been hung up everywhere around town. Everyone will know about the concert. Great, thanks, Peggy. Does this say it's my way of thanking you for having provided me with such great material for my story? Ever since you have arrived, I don't really know how to take that. If someone has said that I will be going to a school where the students could organize their own concert, I wouldn't have believed it. Hey, can you help me out? Kim is drawing two big boxes across the floor. Yeah, of course. It's my friend's room. We need to get it to the basement, and I'm scared that I will damage it if I drag it too much like this. Yeah, definitely. Lots of people are going to come, I guarantee it. Whenever the principal wanted to finance the race, finance with the race, she will be able to now. I'm sure of it. What are you doing? We are moving something. Can you get out of your way, please? It looks heavy. That's why you should move. Get out of the way. I've got other things to do. Go back to your mirror or play with your little dolls. Whoa, chill out. No need to get all excited. Well played, Kim. Cool. Oh yeah, right, you still haven't seen the stage. It's hot. Come on, let's set the drums on it. Okay. We set the drums. It was pretty funny to do with Kim. It was a miracle that we were able to correctly set up each part. Great, it looks even better now, don't you think? Yeah, definitely. But it would be even better if there was a backstage area. The group will need a place to chill during the intermissions, right? Yeah, but how are we going to do that? I don't know, gotta go. My arms are sore from jerking that thing. See you around. See you later. She's right, we need something. Most of you want to help. Maybe two big curtains between the stage and the wall can make a backstage area. I'll go ask her. Hi, excuse me. I am at Sittermore's Heim, right? Yep. Great, I was worried that I made a mistake. I saw there was going to be a concert here, and I was wondering if you needed any help. No, that's nice of you, but why are you want to help us? For Lisander, he is going to sing for the concert. Everything has to be perfect. Lisander? You know Lisander? Yeah, he sang for a group that I really like. I'm a fan. He's so classy and nice. And he has a first name that is similar to mine. Oh yeah, what's your name? I am Lisandra, the president of Lisander's fan club. This is a joke. I am Billy. Lisander has a fan club? Yeah, we even have t-shirts made especially for him. I made him. Do you want one? Yeah, I would like this. I already have it. Here you go. You are now a member of the fan club. Great. How many members are they? No, they are the two of us. There was just you. Lisander isn't very famous yet, that's why. But there will be more fans after the concert. Ah, okay. Did you see I put this tattoo on the t-shirt? It's so beautiful. Wait a minute. He already showed you his tattoo. No. So how does she know what it looks like? Alright, well, nice to have met you, Lisandra. Nina, what are you doing here? Oh, Lisander. Lisander, she hugged him. Wait, Nina. Don't do that kind of stuff, please. Not in front of... not here. He pushed her away gentle. Nina, you told me your name was Lisandra. It was a little joke. Oh, I see. You still haven't told me what you are doing here, Nina. I wanted to help with the concert. Can I? I don't think so. That's nice of you, but I would prefer that you stay at your secondary school. I don't want you to get in trouble. Middle school? Oh, she is younger than us. Oh, she looks smaller. Okay, but I will come see you soon. I hope. Sorry, I need to find Kessel. I feel like he's avoiding me. Oh, it will be better after all this time. He's probably just irritated because you suggested that Nathaniel join the group. I know I'm not too worried. I know, I'm not too worried. See you later, Betty. Nice to have seen you again, Nina. Later. I feel weird all of a sudden. As if something really dangerous was behind me. Who are you? What is going on with her? Lisander asked me to stop giving him hugs. You've never done that before. Oh, yeah. I don't know why. You are out of the fan club. Don't get near my Lisander or you are going to pay. She's scaring me. He's mine, got it? And don't forget it. What a radical change. Ooh. Hey, Rosalie, I've been looking for you. Do you think the leak you could give is, I don't know, some non-curtains or something to make a backstage area for the concert? Oh, we can put them behind the stage. Yeah, wouldn't that be perfect? Perfect, yeah. Plus, Leek got some extra fabric with the last shipment and he didn't know what to do with it. Really, could he do that for us? Yeah, of course. Give us a few days and we'll get that done for you. Okay, thank you so much. But we need a curtain rod to hang it up. Can you see if you can find one at the dollar shop? Yes, sure. Oh, don't thank me. It's normal. I want for the boys to be able to change before the concert. Oh, shoot. I forgot to tell them. Oh, yeah. Don't worry about it. It can be a surprise. Okay. I don't think they will like this kind of surprise, but anyway. Buy a curtain rod at the dollar shop and bring it to the basement. City dollar shop. And we have to bring it to the basement. I saw a young girl in the quarter. Do you know who it is? Her name is Nina. She is a Lisander fan. Oh yeah, Lisander has fans. I guess so. He is already sending pamphlets, you know. Yeah, I heard it. I hope you won't have any fans after the concert. Oh yeah, why? It would bother me. I have to admit that it would bother me too. It would really make me uncomfortable. Did Nina go home? Yeah, I think. Have you known her a long time? No, not really. She came to a concert where I sang, and since then she's there when I go home. She follows him to his house, but doesn't it bother you? No, she is nice and it will pass, I'm sure of it. If you say so. I got on stage and put up the curtain rod. Rosalie will just have to hand up the curtains when they are ready. Oh, you are here. I'm here to take the measurements for the curtains. Speak of the devil. Nick accepted? I told you he would say yes. I've got to go. I'm not staying here much longer today. All right, see you tomorrow. I'm going home too. Are you over the shock? What shock? Nathaniel in the group? Or no, I'm not over it yet. You are hopeless. I saw a blonde girl in the courtyard earlier. You were talking to her. Do you know her? Yeah, it's a member of Lisander's fan club. Oh, Nina, he told me about her. I hope that after the concert you won't have a fan club. Someone feeling a bit threatened? No, it would just bother me, that's all. Now that you mention it, it would be kind of fun. I would like to see your reaction. Was the girl that you were talking to in the courtyard? She looked like a doll. A fan of Lisander. I think she dressed like that for him. It suits her well in any case. Are you going home, Melanie? Yeah, not you? No, we came to bring my sound material. They will need it for the concert. We will be leaving just after that. Oh, I see. See you tomorrow. See you tomorrow. It's just under 4 days. We've got so much done. I'm excited to see the basement when it's finished and the group is practicing. The next day we could hear the music from the other end of the hallway. I'm going to see them right away. The music stopped. I hope everything is okay. Leave me alone. I'm going to get him. What happened? It's nothing. Just a little accident. What do you mean? One of my drumsticks just slipped out of my hand. I don't know how, but it landed on Casio. Well, how about that? What a coincidence. Admit that you did it on purpose, jerk. I can't really disagree with him there. Do you guys want me to leave you alone? I don't feel very comfortable all of a sudden. Don't worry, ears. It's nothing. It's still not in the bag, though. I'm going to leave them in hope that the second drumstick stays in Nathaniel's hand. But I have a doubt. Well, it still looks cooler every time we get here and there get more stuff in it and everything. We are taking a break. Too bad Nathaniel did that. Maybe he really let his drumstick go. I don't think so. I hope it won't last long. I don't like playing in such a tense atmosphere. If it will make you feel better, I can go talk to Nathaniel. It would be nice. I will go back to the basement then. Don't worry. It will be alright. They are not here anymore. Shoot. I was going to go back upstairs, but something got my attention. A magazine sitting on the stage. I picked it up. On the cover, there was an eye-catching statement about a new group. Just what do you think you are doing? Oh, sorry, someone left this here. It's mine. Why do you keep this with you? It's over 3 months old. Reading it puts me in a good mood. Any other questions? No. Can I have it back now? Yeah, of course. Thanks. Weird. He is really distant all of a sudden. He was so mad not even 5 minutes ago. The rest of the week flew right by and the 2 weeks after that too. It's now time No time at all, we arrived at the day before the concert, and everyone was a little nervous. There were just a few details to take care of before the big day that Kim didn't forget to point out to me when I got to school. A drink stand? Yeah, there will be so many people in the basement. It will be hot. We have to drink something. I thought we could have a drink stand in the staircase and setting it up if we just need the drinks. And you want me to go get them? That'd be great, would you mind? Alright, but if I ask for one during the concert, you have to give me one for free. Why do you take me for? Of course I will give you a free drink. Okay, I will get the drinks then. Thanks, I will wait at the end of the hallway. Okay. Ready for tomorrow? Yeah, I guess so. Are you nervous? Why would I be nervous? I'm used to having lots of people looking at me. Here are the bottles. Great, thanks. We've got everything we need now. Are you sure you aren't missing anything? It's tomorrow. It would be a shame to have forgotten something. I'm sure I have my stamp. Melody is going to take care of writing down the visitors' names in the courtyard and collect the money. And Rosalie have finished everyone's costumes with Alexi. The costumes? She really made special costumes? Yeah, but don't tell the guys, only Iris knows. I'm not sure if they will go for them. You made costumes for the group? Yeah, Alexi helped me and Lik made the clothes. A real group effort. Can I see them? Tomorrow, before the concert. Not before? No, there's a surprise for you. I don't want to ruin it. A surprise? What kind of surprise? I said I didn't want to spoil it for you. Too bad. The concert will be here before you know. Come, see me when you get there. I will be in the basement, behind the curtains. Okay, I will go straight there. See you tomorrow then. I'm so excited. Me too. The next day, I had but two ideas in my head, both the surprise and the concert. Are you really want us to wear these things? Are these berettas in her hair? I have to wear these too? The group, Rosalia and Alexi, are here. Yeah, you will look great. They must be talking about the costumes. They worked so hard on them. We worked so hard on them. I'm not wearing anything like that. Even Amber's swimsuit covers more than that. This isn't really what I'm used to wearing. Is this see-through? It's not up for discussion. You can't get on stage in your regular clothes. You don't match. Betty, put on yours. My costume? What costume? That was the surprise. You thought of the idea for the concert, so we want to make you a beautiful costume too. Put it on. Okay. Fabulous. Why did I have to pay for it? Oh, the work was free, not the fabric. Sorry. It looks great on you. You could come up on stage with us if we all wear Rosalia's and Alexi costumes. You think so? Yeah, you could sing with Lisander. Have you ever heard me sing, Iris? I don't think that is a really good idea. No, that's nice, but I will pass. Good decision. After all, you haven't been practicing with us. I guess we don't have the choice. We are going to have to wear these fins. Iris, ladies first. Great, I can wait to see them. Okay. Hey everyone, get ready. It's almost time. People are going to be here soon. Shoot. Wait, Betty, I have a favor to ask of you. Yeah, what's up? Melody is taking care of the list for, of the visitors during the concert. Can you check to make sure my parents aren't on the list, please? Oh, sure, I will go ask Melody right now. Thanks. You are a lifesaver. If they find out that I've spent the last 3 weeks playing the drums, I'm going to be in big trouble. Curtains are up. Hello, Miss Melody. Miss Melody, seeing the enthusiasm of the students for this event, I've decided to contribute. Oh yeah, really? Yeah, I installed some extra lights. I turn it on when the concert starts. Thanks, Mr. Voorhees. The pleasure is all mine. Whoa, now we even have lights. This is great. Hey, Nathaniel is scared his parents are coming to see the concert. Can you let me know if they come? Yeah, of course, but don't worry, they shouldn't even be aware of what's going on at the school. Thanks. The concert is going to start. You should go. You're not coming? Not everyone is here yet. I will wait a bit. Okay, as you like. There are so many people. The lights went out and Iris, Cassio, Nathaniel and Lisander came on stage. They started playing a fairly pop song, then moved on their original compositions. It would also have been cool if there would be an option with Kentin and Armin here, because then you got all the love interest from Azel. You could maybe see them dancing in the crowd or something. Anyway, I couldn't keep my eyes off Lisander. He looked like a real pro. I can understand why Nina likes him. The concert lasted an hour and a half without a break. I think that the group was having as much fun as us. When they went backstage, the crowd wanted more. They were shouting for an encore and seemed happy. The basement emptied out little by little. I followed the crowd. I figured the group needed to breathe a bit. It was a lot of work, but we did it in the end. Did you see Melody? Lisander was great, wasn't he? Oh, hi, Nina. The whole group was great, yeah. I'm going to go see him. He is in the basement, right? Yeah, but maybe he wants to relax a little. She left without listening to me. Maybe I should follow her. I was going to head back into school when someone lightly shoved me. Oh, sorry. It's okay. Actually, can you help me? I'm looking for Cassio. Have you seen him? But who is this girl? And she's looking for Cassio? I have a bad feeling about this. Congratulations, you finished episode 14. You've chosen the poster that created the biggest crowd for the concert. You won a special item. Find the school beretta in your closet. Maybe you already saw it when I put the headphones on, but this is the school beretta that you get with choosing the neutral poster. Kind of looks cool. To be continuing, see you for episode 15. Finish the episode. Oh yeah, we get to choose a story for episode illustrations. Five. Episode outfit, I like it, but it is not my style so far. Moment with your crush. I don't really have a separate moment with them. Anyway, I'm gonna go with three. Game performance, always three. So then this was episode 14 of My Kingdom of High School Love. Thank you for watching. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. And then I hope to see you back in my next video. Maybe until then. Bye!